A big problem with many wrist-worn Kerr devices is that no one actually wants to wear them. Most are big clumps of grey plastic that soon end up in a drawer. They stigmatize. They don't look good on you while in public or working. And definitely don't match with your tuxedo or gala dress. Consider the problem solved.